this temple, Jesus said, and I will rebuild it in 3 days. Yes, he was showing none is greater than him when it comes to constructing. His hands have laid the very foundation. The cements were placed, the capstone, stone after stone, after stone, after stone, brick upon brick upon brick upon brick. Revelation after revelation, this side was said again. Stone after stone, after stone, after stone, brick upon brick upon. Will stand again. Now Tobias the Ammonite came with his friends, trying to stand in the way of Nehemiah. For that land, he was busy rebuilding the wall of Jerusalem. They came insulting him, criticizing him, mocking him, even cursing him. But they didn't know that Nehemiah, he had a full backup of the king, with determination in his heart to see Jerusalem stand again. Stone after stone, after stone, after stone, brick upon brick upon brick upon brick. Revelation after revelation, this earth will stand again. Stone after stone, after stone, after stone, brick upon brick upon brick upon brick. Revelation. Revelation, this earth will stand again. Now Zerubbabel, this great architect, he is the one constructing this temple. His hands have laid the very foundation. The same has a place, the capstone, and the glory of this house will be greater, so much greater than the previous one. The same Jesus that walked back then, he is the one now seen in his bride, and greater works we are ready to go for the glory. Is simply greater. Stone after stone, after stone, after stone, brick upon brick upon brick upon brick. Oh, revelation, revelation, this earth will stand again. Oh, stone after stone, after stone, and brick upon. After revelation, this house will stand again. This house is ready for you tonight. This house is standing for you, oh God. Come and fill this house with your glory. This house is standing for you right now. Remember Solomon's prayer that day, as he was dedicating the temple. I have seen greater than Solomon today. Come and fill this house with your glory. Stone after stone, after stone, and brick upon brick upon brick. Oh, revelation, revelation, One more time, stone after stone after stone.